Which do you want first, the good news or the bad news?
Good news. That way when you tell me the bad news, I can remember when I was happy because of the good news.
Okay, the good news is...
No, wait. Maybe I should hear the bad news first so that I can have something to look forward to. Can I change my answer?
No, this isn't a game show. The good news is, after 2 weeks in the hospital, the doctors have decided that Kirby is strong enough to go home later today.
That's great. That's the bad news.
We have to tell her about Anders.
Right. That's definitely bad. And we have to do that today?
Well, first, we said we'd tell her he died after she woke up from the coma. And then we said that, you know, we'd wait until she was more alert so she'd understand. And then we said we'd wait till she was off meds so it didn't seem like a dream.
And then we said we'd tell her the day she was discharged.
Which is today.
Yeah.
Morning. I feel refreshed and ready to go. Turns out a medically induced coma is the best sleep a gal can get. You don't need to look so worried.
You don't?
I feel good. This has been a huge wake-up call. And hospitals suck. I really don't want to come back here.
Yeah, twice in 1 year. I don't want to have to visit you here again either.
You won't. Oliver, the drugs, the partying, it's all in the past.
We're just happy you're okay.
Yeah, we are. You know, the past few weeks have been, they've been tough. And, we... We have to tell you something.